Good afternoon. It's a beautiful sunny Sunday afternoon, and we are in day four of the Navarre Beach Renourishment Project. There's three bulldozers working the sand right now. As you can see, they have extended the pipe towards the pier, and work is progressing pretty quickly. I'll pan this around to give you an idea of how close it is to the pier. There's the pier. This is Randy Meredith reporting for Navarre Newspaper.